Surprise. Let me see, Junior. You like it?
How's it going here?
Big.
We're so excited. Daddy, because we just finished putting our
eyes. Mama.
It's Sandra Zami. Welcome to Vlogtober episode 1. I was honestly hoping that when we start Vlogtober, we start with our mic working, but I'm only going to go to the mall tomorrow to go look for the adapter. But no, man, I haven't greeted you all. Hi, it's Sandra Zami. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new here, my name is Nomza Mwane. If you're a regular, thank you so much for dropping back by. But if you're new, why don't you hit the subscribe button and become a part of my family. So Sandra Zami, today is Friday, and we're not always going to start our Vlogtober like this because the time now is 5 to 1, and I'm about to make dinner because we've got load shedding at 2, between 2 to 4, so I just want to get dinner started now, and I wanted to cook with y'all, so which is why we're starting Vlogtober episode 1 in the afternoon. But this is not going to be a trend, okay? It's not going to be a trend. Yeah, I need to cook, and you're going to cook along with me because I want to make a scrumptious meal for my husband. So yeah, asa mento kukela ndoda yummy, my hubby. That is the babies. Where is yours? That's the babies. He woke up, so that's why I have him on my back now. Now we can go and cook something.
So you're the fire, you're the flare, you're the song inside my head, and I will taste every note, feel so good when you're in my head. And you're the fire, you're the flare, you're the song inside my head, and I will taste every note, feel so good when you're in my head. And it's the road I figured and the curse I've been living, the flag I'm given, a signal.
Show me what it's like to be circling among the clouds. Because without you by my side, I would be stuck here on the ground. You're lighting up the way, I can see the road ahead of me. I won't be stumbling in the dark. Your eyes are shining like the stars. I was down until you saved me, until you set me free. My eyes were closed, now I see clear as day. And I just wanted to say that you can take me high. Feels like I can fly. Can take me high. I can see the sun staring at you when you make that smile. I'm moving closer to you now. I can't get close enough somehow. And I was down until you saved me, until you set me free. My eyes were closed, now I see clear as day. And I just wanted to say that you can take me high. Feels like I can fly. I don't need anybody, I don't need anybody else. No one will ever take me, no one will ever take me away from you. I promise I will hold on to you. I don't know what I'd do without you. Without you. You can take me high. Feels like I can fly.
You can take me. Good morning, Zitanda's Army. Today is Saturday, it's literally the next day. Last night when I was making dinner, yo, I was rushing. The only thing I think I didn't show you, Dara, is creamy spinach, but I managed to show you how I made my pork curry mesh and stuff. The rice, I only made it after 6 because load shedding just hit at 2, and then at 4 I made rice. Today Esetu goes for gymnastics every Saturday. She starts at 10:30 and finishes at 11:30. So our Saturdays are quite, you know, rushed in the morning. We're very rushed morning instead of having a lazy morning like everyone else, because first of all, my kids have to have porridge. I just made them porridge before they leave. The minute they wake up, they want porridge. Well, Junior, it says you can have like Cocoa Pops, Rice Krispies, like cereals, other cereals, but Junior wants cooked porridge. So I have to cook that for him. And also my husband wanted it as well. That's why I made it a bit more. They're making noise in the background, guys. Like if my mic was working, we wouldn't have these issues. Like the reason I bought the mic, because I feel like the sound on my phone is not bad, but it's just that when there's background noise, I struggle. I feel like it's distracting for you. That's why I put the mic. So yeah, talking about that, after gymnastics, we'll go to China Mall and I'll look for the connector so that we can, you know, we won't have those problems anymore. But right now, I just want to have a quick cup of coffee, get started with breakfast on the side while the porridge is cooking, because they won't have their breakfast anyway now. They'll have it when we come back. After eating porridge, I need to have something before we leave. Because I don't know why I'm so hungry this morning for some reason. I don't know. Because I usually eat after 12. But I don't know. Maybe my body is like, it's the weekend. I don't know. But yeah, I want to hang the washing because it's Figile's weekend off. And she had made washing yesterday, but the weather was bad. So I asked her not to hang it. I'm going to go hang the washing, make breakfast, and try and shower. In the midst of it all, like I want to do all of these things before 9 so that we sit down, have breakfast at 9:30. At 10 o'clock we leave, because the last time we were late for her class, and she's been like, you know, reminding us. And surprisingly, she is sleeping. She usually wakes up like the first one to wake up in the house and reminds us that it's gymnastics day. But yeah, she's sleeping. So I want to get a whole lot of stuff done while she's sleeping so that when she wakes up, we can just quickly, you know, attend to her. Anyways, Itanda Zami, welcome to another day of the vlog. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Zami, this is what I'm wearing today. These shorts are from Edgar's. This is from Mr. Price Clothing. This is Superbalist, Zara, Mr. Price. I don't know if you can see my outfit, but this is what I'm wearing. Let's go. Broken.
All the plans you made in your heart grew just to die. And now your damaged goods, damage should have never been. Thought you were bulletproof, look at you, what happened? Did she hurt you?
I did a lot of give in. Just 'cause the thought of being vulnerable made me feel less than I am. I have never felt home till you entered my door.
Zami, we are back home and I'm trying out the mic. It's clipped on here. Let me show you. I don't know. We're trying out the mic. I don't know if it's gonna work. But yeah, I bought it from China Mall. Not the mic. The mic I got off Takealot. I got the mic off Takealot and then I bought this from China Mall. This is the what? Audio converter. I think that's what it's called, because I had a problem that my the connector of the mic wasn't going to connect on my iPhone. Excuse me. This is what the mic looks like. If you haven't seen my previous vlog and you're new here, which you should. We also, okay, before I show you the other stuff, I just want to check if the mic is working properly. So let me see. I'll be back. Yeah. Okay. Epic fail. The mic was off earlier on. Testing. It's on, baby. Yeah. Testing. Let's see if the mic works before I carry on. Okay. I'm not gonna repeat what I said. You guys heard me. I bought the connector from China Mall, and then the mic itself is from Takealot. Let me check if this audio works. If it does, I wanna show you guys something else that I bought from China Mall. Is it hand? Oh, that's a porrega. I was a porrega. Like, I wanted to chill with my husband, but mind you, we're talking Lala Straits because the mic is not working. And this mic has good reviews on Takealot. So I don't understand why it's not working. I initially thought it was this thing that I bought from China Mall, but it's not this thing. Well, I don't know whether this thing is faulty or not, but the actual mic doesn't work on my daughter's phone as well. So I need to return the mic. I'll log a return on Takealot and return the mic and then replace it. I'm also thinking of returning this thing altogether and just buying the other mic that comes with both, that comes with this converter, the audio converter, as well as the actual mic, which is more expensive. It's 500 rands. But if you buy this on its own without the converter, it's 200 rands. So, I mean, and also this is 200 rand. You save 100 rand, but the thing is, you get it from China Mall, if that makes sense. But Takealot is also China Mall online, to be honest. So I'm thinking of just retaining both and then ordering the other one that comes with both, because I'm so bored. Anyway, I want to close this Vlogmas episode one. But before I do that, I want to show you guys this perfume. It's an Arabian perfume. I bought this from China Mall, but I got this from Blink Girl. Never used to stock Arabian colognes, right? So when I saw this and the price was just too affordable for my liking compared to the actual price, because you usually get these perfumes for like 450 400 rands, between 400 rands to 600 rands, or like depending where you get it. At Blink Girl it was only 160 rands. I'm gonna put it to the test and I'll let you know in the next episode if it lasts or not. But it does smell really good. I did open it because I wanted to see if it's the correct one that we tested at the shop. So yeah, this is the packaging. This is how it looks. You open it like that. And this is the perfume. Let me show you. This is what it looks like. And it smells good. This is unisex. It smells really good. But in terms of whether it lasts or not, we will see if it does last or not. I will tell you guys in the next episode, because we're closing this episode. I'm just bored because I thought I'd be using the mic and the sound would be crisp. Yo, ngaze ngaporega. What's Kiporegile on a Saturday evening. But yeah, we did quite a few things at the mall today. I was looking for trainers. We went to Nike. The trainers that I want, they're not on sale. We also went to this other shop that my husband likes that sells also sneakers and like training outfits. We went there as well. I don't know which one I'm going to get because I'm not budgetary right now, but I'm hoping it goes on sale because on Superbilis it's slightly cheaper than what it is at Nike, and Nike is usually cheaper because that's a Nike factory, you know. So yeah, that's what we got up to today. I'm ending this episode today. Thank you, Zithando Zami, for watching. And if you watched until this far and you want to see more of my Vlogtober, please subscribe and hit the notification bell so that you're notified every time I upload. And yeah, please give this video a huge thumbs up. Subscribe again if you haven't. I love you guys so, so much. See you guys on the next episode. Thank you for watching episode 1 of Vlogtober. Good night.